I can now confidently say Kenya is no longer in the list of the countries that run the risk of debt default, thanks to the collective effort that has been done by my team at the Treasury and by the whole of government approach that has seen us cut down on many aspects of spending, make sure that we reduce the accumulation of expensive debt and put the country on a trajectory of living within our means.